John King, USA, CNN, weeknights at 7 Eastern.
You are here in town. When you made the flight, you weren't sure if you were going to get to see the President of the United States, but the White House now says the President would like to meet with you on Thursday. Why is that important?
Well, I think it's really, really important because I've been trying to reach out to the administration and certainly to the Secretary of Homeland Security and the Secretary of Defense.
Even though they say your new law is misguided.
Well, you know, I think we need to sit down and we need to talk about it. You know, it they can call it what they wish. But the fact of the matter is that, 80% of the American people agree with me, agree with the state of Arizona. And I think it's important that the president and I sit down and discuss why it is important and explain to him exactly what it is that Arizona is feeling and the impact that it's having on our great state, and not only on the great state of Arizona, but certainly on America.